Now it is written in the same Bible that the Spirit, that same Spirit now dwells in me and you. And Jesus said, my house shall be called the house of prayer. There is a place to meet us. Father, the rest of it is with you. That Spirit expresses himself by praying the heart of the Father. Can you let that Spirit express the heart of the Father through you? This week is a praying spirit. That is why all that he does is through help of our infirmities. We draw in something on the altar.
Let's go! fullness of the Son. We must translate it to that which God has for us this morning.